the Manhattan-bound Q Express train. The next stop is Queensboro Plaza.
Thank you.
This is a Manhattan-bound Q Express train. The next stop is Lexington Avenue, 59th Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Is 5th Avenue, 59th Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Thank you.
Express train. The next stop is 57th Street, 7th Avenue.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
The next stop is 49th Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Train. The next stop is Times Square, 42nd Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Square 42nd Street. Transfers available to the mall.
direction is available to the Port Authority bus terminal. This is a Brooklyn-bound Q express train. The next stop is 34th Street, Herald Square.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
The next stop is 14th Street, Union Square.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
The next stop is Canal Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
This is a Brooklyn-bound Q Express train. The next stop is DeKalb Avenue.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
available to the B and R trains. Bound Q Express train. The next stop is
Atlantic Avenue, Barclays Center.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Bound Q Express train. The next stop is 7th Avenue.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
This is a Brighton Beach bound Q express train. The next stop is Prospect Park.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Bound Q express train. The next stop is Church Avenue.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Thank you.
This is a Brighton Beach bound Q express train. The next stop is Newkirk Plaza.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
The next stop is King's Highway.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please. Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Express train. The next and last stop is Brighton Beach.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Thank you.
This is the last stop on this train. Everyone, please leave the train. Thank you for riding with MTA New York City Transit. Stand clear of the closing doors, please.